than sure. The floor is now yours.
OK, girls, my name is Alan. I'm from Hertfordshire.
Alan from Hertfordshire. Girls, are you turned on or turned off? Wow! Good start, Alan. 9 girls have turned off, 21 have left the lights on.
It's got to be all the dodgy ones, isn't it?
Alan, we've a long way to go here, so... Just hang on 1 second. Now, just bear with me a minute, Alan. Georgie, at the beginning of the show, I like a man with longer rock and roll. There he is. You've turned your light off. Is it the older man? Do you have a cut-off point?
Yeah.
What is the cut-off point?
About 32.
32?
I like them usually a bit younger, actually.
OK. Jane.
Paddy.
You get your lights on. Obviously, you like what you see.
Well, you know, I'm a bit of a feisty girl and...
Oh, careful.
I just want to see, darling, if you can show me a thing or two. So I'm going to leave my light on a little bit longer.
Oh!
Alan, do you think you can show Jane a thing or two?
Oh, I think I could.
Twinsy and Natasha and Alana. Natasha, you turned your light
off.
Yeah,
well, I'm a bit angry at her because...
Right, I'll tell you why it is. Look.
Yeah?
Alan. And Alana.
It's all up there, isn't it? It's all up there.
She's in with a chance.
She's meant to be the brainy one.
Well, let's not go there.
I know.